start a new chapter in a mathematics, exponent and power. Exponent and power means what? Here, a raised to the power n. A is the base, n is the power. So, a is the base, n is the power, and all this form is called exponential form. Some rules are given in the law of exponent and power. First rule is that multiplying power with the same base. It means here a raised to the power m into a raised to the power n. A is the base, m and n is the power. So when the base of exponential same form is same, then power are added. So a raised to the power m into a raised to the power n equal to a raised to the power m plus n. This is the first law of exponent. Second law of exponent is that dividing the power with the same base. Here a raised to the power m divided by a raised to the power n. So this will be equal to a raised to the power m minus n. Here when the exponents forms are given in the division form, so its form will be in the minus, a raised to the power m minus n. Third is taking power of a power, means a raised to the power m whole raised to the power n. Here power of a power means when single power is taken here m, then whole power should be taken as a n here. So when power of some exponential form is given as a power of something power, so it will be equal to a raised to the power m into n. Fourth one is multiplying power with the same exponent. With the same exponent means here what? When the base are different here. Look here, a raised to the power m into b raised to the power m. Here base, a and b are the base, and this base are different, and power of this exponential form is same. So this can be written as a into b whole raised to the power m. This also can be equal to ab whole raised to the power m. Fifth one is dividing power with the same exponent. It means here a raised to the power m divided by b raised to the power m. So here is given as a division. Here base are different but power are same. So this can be written as a raised to the power m upon b raised to the power m equal to a by b whole raised to the power m. This formula can be written as in this way, or this can be written as in this way also. Thank you.